So far, it's been a one-sided contest.
But a new day brings another chance to turn things around.
Life in the bush is no picnic. Here on I'm a Celebrity, South Africa! To be honest, it's just green and yellow t-shirts from Primark South Africa.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, you get the gist.
Tonight, the two prides go head-to-head once more for the chance to win television's ultimate prize, a picnic at a waterfall.
It's like I've always said, pride comes before a waterfall.
You have always said that. You have.
But we start at the dead of night when Joe Swash was woken up by Fatima Whitbread, telling him he urgently needed to drop a couple of logs.
Oh, gosh, he's even nagging them when they go to the toilet now.
No. He needed to drop a couple of logs on the fire.
Oh, what? She's going to make him squat over the fire? She's going mad. Let him use the toilet, for pity's sake.
Just from the BT class.